And more than 50 protesters were arrested last night at North Carolina's Capitol. They were calling on lawmakers to repeal that state's controversial transgender bathroom law, which they say discriminates against the LGBT community. Meanwhile, singers Nick Jonas and Demi Lovato are the latest acts to cancel shows in North Carolina in protest of the law. Those shows were scheduled for Raleigh and Charlotte this summer.